What's going on? It's Julius Caesar, all the way from Los Angeles, California. I got Heron Good Barber School bringing All Hail Academy to Hamburg, Germany. Let's go. I've been a barber for about 16 years now, and I can tell you something for real. The game has changed. It used to be all about just going to the local shop, get a quick haircut, and call it a day. Now there's an ever-growing culture in this, even here in Hamburg, Germany, even here with Heron Good. As a man, I realized there's three places for a man. The first place is home, the second place is work, and the third place, well, that's the barbershop. It can be that one time in the week, that one time in the month, or whatever it may be, that's that one time you're forced to relax, forced to develop the culture, forced to talk amongst your peers, something that's sacred, something that you can't talk about at home, something that you can't talk about at work. It's just the guys hanging out, maybe some of the ladies too, but at the end of the day, it's the barbershop. There's so many different ways to take this game, whether you're trying to be an educator, whether you're trying to open up your own shop, whether you're trying to build your own product. The thing is, it's more than just a job now, it's a lifestyle. It's not a 9-to-5, this is a 24/7. I live this, I bleed pomade, I sweat out Barberside, and I piss out Bayrum. This is something I live by, and it's quite special. Here in Hamburg, I must say, Germany got it going on, and I'm glad to be here. We've been all around the world with this industry, and to be right here in Heron Good Barber School, this is something that's gonna be here for a while now. Hopefully I'll be back again, but till then, ciao.